gonna say what's up, and we know that it's good. Do you want to be my lady? I want to raise your baby. My only job is to pleasure you, but first I'm gonna use my thumb to measure you. Know you're dealing with a gentleman when I got a one thing on my mind. Lovely lady wants a gentleman's tip, but first you get the acrylic. I'm gonna paint you with my watercolors. We're gonna have sex,
very, very good sex,
but not just yet. First, I gotta paint you. It's an aphrodisiac, girl. Got the money like Leo da Vinci. I paint your clam like a butter cherry. Before I let you get a whiff of this dick, I get to painting and I make it erotic. You can be my rose and I can be your jack, but we're not on a boat, we are out the back of my mother's house in a granny flat.
But the sexual tension is still titanic.
I can't wait to please you when I'm finished painting you in about 5 hours. Hour 3 and you move your head slightly to the left. Well, I think I better start again. Hour 8 and the sun's coming up
and the light has changed, so I think I better start again.
The sexual tension has been greatly magnified by this 12-hour Bob Ross joyride. I made you wait, now I know what you want, and I'ma give it to you, baby.
I'm going to do you. I'm gonna do you. What if I do you with my charcoal?
I'm gonna paint you with my charcoal. I wanna have sex definitely tonight, but first I wanna get your head right. I'm gonna.